Hi, my name is Attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA in Orlando, Orange County-based Social Security Disability Law Firm. Okay. Basically, we have more videos than any other attorney out there when it comes to doing disability tutorial videos. So if you'd like a topic covered, let me know. Subscribe below. Let us begin. The SGA going all the way back to 1984 for a blind individual would be $580. $580. And then for a person with sight, it would be $300. What do you need to know about this? SGA stands for substantial gainful activity. It is the first element of the five-step sequential process, which are the elements of being found disabled. And if you go over this amount, meaning you earn more than that for that, you know, that amount for that month, then you are ineligible for your SSI T16 Supplemental Security Income Program. All right? You have an absolutely wonderful day. I'll catch up with you later. You want the most up-to-date information? Shoot me an email, give me a call. If you have a unique question for a unique claim, shoot me an email or give me a call. Subscribe below. Have fun. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.